Hey folks, Peri here. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Fallen Enchantress. This is a 7-7 Let's Play, and we are pushing along further on. Now this is 6 of 7, so we've got this one and the next one, and then we move on to something else for a 7-7. Simple auto-resolve. Let's see, actually, go here. Let's edit them. Care of that. Go with that. Let's see. And we'll go for a slightly darker tone. There we go. And traits. And we'll call these Lancer. Let's see, I don't want to build them quite there, so build a mason. Let's see, you deserve something. Something. Let's see. Let's wage our little battle. Pass. Pass, 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 pass. Well. That's good. Open research. That's a simple auto resolve on that one. There we go. Always useful to increase the health of your melee units. Let's see. That's only getting 5 mana per turn. There we go, cure plague. Gonna be a while. Build. Let's wage the actual fight. Just to get that one off from one flank. That's all good. What to do? That one's still a little rough, I think. Let's go look this way. Build. What can we build? Mana. All that. What I need to worry about right now. Open research. That's warfare. Oh, I always forget it's him. At some point you would think I'd get better about that. Yes. First rule, freeing up the hero. Equipment. Trade. There we go, that's peace with everyone. Peace of what? Not quite sure. Peace of something, though. Let's come back and look over here. Build. And let's see. We are looking for you up this direction. And let's see, what do you need? So many options. Let's see, build here, we want to build. So now I can finally explore it. Almost finally explore at a better pace. I'm just gonna have to knuckle down and focus on mana for a bit till I get that stupid event cleared. Well, let's finally give this group a try. That one still hits incredibly hard. This might have been a mistake. I will freely admit that. Nope, this is very much going to be a mistake. Oh, man. Yep. Oh, did I ever screw up? Sort of the melee units. I'm not sure I can survive the rest of what they have down there. That was expensive. I'll have the critically wounded hero. Because some of the wounds you can get from having a hero fall in battle can permanently... No, that's actually not bad. But you can get some that are actually so bad they basically make the hero useless. Back to civilization. Let's see, got that going on there. And I'm still needing the 500 mana to cure the plague that my empire's been hit by. Attack. Get rid of the creature that can maul. Good to see silence doesn't do a darn thing, man. Let's get rid of you. Didn't realize there was a banshee there with him. Anyways, that's a good spot to take a break here, and we'll wrap this up next time with one last episode for Fallen Enchantress. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Hey folks, hit subscribe if you want to encourage more videos like this Let's Play Fallen Enchantress. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.